Assalamu alaikum, my dear kids. I hope you all are doing well. Dear kids, today I am going to tell you an interesting story. And the story is Thirsty Crow. So, let's start the story. On a hot summer day, a crow was flying high up in the sky. After a long flight, the crow was tired and thirsty. He looked here and there to find some water, but there was no water. Suddenly, crow saw a big pot. He happily flew down to the pot and reached there with great hope. When he looked into the pot, he found the water was at the bottom of the pot. The thirsty crow tried hard to reach the water but could not succeed. The crow was thirsty and there was no other source of water. So he began thinking of ways to get water from the pot. He looked around and found some pebbles lying on the ground. Suddenly, an idea came to his mind. The crow flew towards the pebbles and picked them one by one in his beak and dropped them into the pot. As the pebbles went down, the water began rising. The crow drank water and flew away. So kids, moral of the story is where there is a will, there is a way. Now kids, let me ask you some questions. What is the color of the crow? Yes, black. Was the crow clever? Yes. What did the crow collected in his beak? Yes, pebbles. Kids, I hope you have enjoyed today's story. In my next video, I will tell you another story. Till then, Allah Hafiz.